The omnipresent Charlie Sheen doesn't show any signs of slowing down as he's in court battling for custody of his kids and continuing his nationwide roadshow right here on The Legal Analyst.
Vault of cigars hints at a less than healthy lifestyle.
Who's gonna look in the gym for the magic cigar? Cool, they're there if you need one.
What gets you up in the morning? What makes you want to embrace the day and stay clean and enjoy your life?
Hello and welcome to The Legal Analyst. I am your legal analyst, Dr. Lee Davis, and today it is all about celebrities and the law. And I'm sure you can guess who the first person we're going to be speaking about is. Yes, indeed, it's Charlie Sheen. As most of you have heard, Charlie Sheen's been on a nationwide tour of his so-called stand-up comedy show. And recently, he also announced that he's going to be giving back to charity, starting with his San Francisco show. And he's named his charity Sheen's Corner. And apparently, he is going to be raising funds for the Giants fan that unfortunately was attacked at Dodger Stadium.
What is on is Charlie Sheen's version of the modern family. Three times divorced with five children, Sheen now lives with Natalie Kenley, 24, seen here as a marijuana magazine cover girl, and Rachel Oberlin, 24, also known as Bree Olson, a porn star. And one of many Sheen has a shine for.
So let's party.
We win so radically in our underwear before our first cup of coffee, it's scary. People say it's lonely at the top, but I sure like the view.
So Sheen calls them his goddesses, and their exploits have been fodder for print, TV, and online tabloids around the world.
Also, hear what comedian Andrew Dice Clay has to say about Charlie Sheen, and hear the song that Chuck Lorre wrote for Charlie Sheen, as well as Charlie Sheen's new duet with Snoop Doggy Dogg. I'm Dr. Lee Davis, and that is what is coming up on the next Legal Analyst.